Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to another episode of Banished. Where, again, we're having food problems. So, instead of worrying too much about... instead of just trying to get other sources of food, I'm going to get another field. Another crop field. Location-wise, can't be built there. Okay, and how about here? That seems good. So we get a second field going, then there's more food coming in. The main problem is not enough people building things. We've still got this area to be sorted out for the stuff. Yet we've got only one miner. There's only going to be one person on the quarry, which would probably be a stone cutter. But anyway, let's go to normal speed. Just so we can keep an eye on things. Got 10 builders. Yeah, there's barely anything going on. Like, if they need wood for anything, there's like tons of it here. I think the only thing they need removing now is all the actual resources that are lying around. What these 10 builders are doing then. Well, hopefully they'll work on this stuff down here. Wait, they're not. I just need stone. Logs and stone. Logs and stone. Logs and stone. Considering there's like a boatload of it over here, I think they should use that. Not only that, that's got a lot of logs and stone. That's got not a lot of each, but a lot of iron. Either way, a lot of food is coming in, so no one should be worrying about food. Should I get more homes? And again, I know one place that would be good to build. This one, boarding house. That way, my population still keep growing, even if I don't have enough homes. But where to put them? I completely cleaned up this area. And this is where I want all the houses to be, as well as the doctors. In fact, they have a limited area? No. Limited area. I don't really want to keep building things until I've got spare builders. Who are you? Child. Who are you? Farmer. Who are you? Child. You? Also a child. I got 13 children. Okay, this stuff is getting collected now. So that's good. That's the thing. It was right click to rotate, right? No. That would actually be a really good spot for the hospital. Well, right outside. But I'll wait. I'll wait until I've got spare people for it. Especially considering I need to increase how many farms I've got for this field. In order to keep the food up. Then I need to keep dividing up onto these other jobs. Like forester, hunter, herbalist, gatherer. Meh. Oh well, never mind. I'll be able to reduce the number of builders and put one on each of them until everything's done. And then start increasing how many people are working on each thing. But a boarding home would be helpful. currency, so I know to get more places if it fills up. Fits perfectly right there too. That's the fact, gonna build it. And you get onto it whenever they're ready. I have half the builders I need. And that's almost got all the stone. Getting some logs now. So okay, they are bringing things over. Let's how about we speed things up a bit. See if things get done a bit quicker. Yeah, people working on the farm. Got some people coming all the way down here, I think. Just living a few things. I do need to do something about the health, though. Okay. Stone. You, what you doing? Squash. He's got this one doing peppers. I just hope they actually have enough. Yeah, the farmers will now be divided between the two. And two of them gone here. Awesome. Two in each. Stone, stone, stone. Oh, we're collecting all this stone anyway. Okay, let's just let it go normal, let them collect the stone. And then we'll be done. Oh, we've got some more laborers. Let's take them as farmers. No way. Yeah, put that up. We can actually increase how many people working in each. So I do end up with enough excess, then that'd be good. I wonder, have they started building down here? No, they haven't got all the stone down yet. That's probably why they're saying there's not enough stone. Oh well, never mind. Now what did the mines bring back again? Was it iron? Ah, and coal. So let's see. There's a bunch of stone lying around. They still need to get all its wood removed. Not much left, luckily. And there's a ton of food. Okay. There isn't enough tools in the blacksmith, which isn't too bad. So 50 limit, too short, but not too bad. What are you guys doing over here? Nothing by the looks of it. Fine doing that, but not enough stone to do it. Plenty of iron, right next to the daunting too. What the heck? They're in the water for some reason. Yeah, I definitely want my trade post like here. Oh, hello, dear. Quite a few of you. There's an awful lot of deer in this area. Blame me. But anyway. Everyone's doing fine. Oh wait, the number of things that need to be built has gone down. Oh yeah, because this is ready. That's got three, that's got three. Good. You're a builder, what are you doing? That's probably what irritates me most. The stone over here. Okay, let's put you down just five so there's more laborers. So more of you go collecting all this stone. And wood. Put two on farmers, so both of those got full number of farmers. Food, 5,000. That much isn't really coming in. We're quite a bit of fish. And a lot of peppers. Need more though. More variety. It would be interesting how trees grow back. Quite handy. I'm gonna speed time up again, so they should get more stuff done before we all turn old. Me. They put stone in. Put wood in. Oh great, now it's the winter season. Oh, that's the thing. Are my food supplies enough to get through? So no, they won't be producing any more food for now. Maybe I should get an orchard going. I don't have enough people for it though. Or at least people being lazy doing nothing. Seriously, come on. Well, it's been cleared. It's getting its logs now. Okay. An awful lot of deer. The hell? Oh well. Maybe I should stick a small stockpile down here. Yeah, probably don't need it. Still not enough wood coming in. And we're not out of wood, we still got some. Oh, they're building this. Oh. Didn't quite realize that. Okay. Let's see. Got no occupants at the moment, which is how we want it to stay. As it does gain occupants, we have to start building more houses. The people really need to get their ass and butts moving in order to do this stuff over here. It's not saying completely out of wood yet. Might put an orchard over here. Yeah. And a house next to it. You got no one inside you yet. I wonder if he'll tell me how many homeless people there are anywhere. You never know. Someone's cold, despite the fact it's now spring. Okay, which one? Food. Oh. Well, the farmers should be getting back to their crops, and the next harvest will have even more food. Because I've got two fields going. As soon as you all finish all of the projects I've got going, there'll be even more food coming in. Huh. That's almost built. Interesting. Right, food is extremely low. I assume wood will be as well. Oh my. Well, this is going to take some time. Especially while all the farmers aren't even there yet. Well, let's hope they can survive and fish for a bit. If not, then we've got some troubles. Granted, all these houses probably have a lot of food anyway. Yeah. He keeps complaining that I'm low on food, despite the fact this person has nearly 150 fish. Like, seriously? Hey, hey, hey. Oh. This place has all its resources and isn't being built. Okay, let's stick more people in here. So perhaps this will get finished sooner. And maybe population will increase a little. Now there's a home for the homeless. Bugs. That is going to be a big issue. Harvest some trees. I'm going to leave those trees there. But I think these ones could be removed. Oops. The hell do I have selected? Okay, that's better. Okay. Food isn't doing too well, but it is sustaining. Let's hope people don't start dying just yet. Anyway. You did a tiny bit of work on that. Okay. There we go. Pause that for now. Hunter's cabin. Okay. One of you can come off there and become a hunter. And then as the more spare people I have, the more people go into these other jobs. Should help things out. Oh, they're growing. Yay. Not quite, but still. Ooh. Wait, iron tools. Wait, I can do steel. Work on steel tools. We don't need iron anymore. Just make sure you guys use up your iron tools before you switch to steel. Yeah, logs are the biggest issue. Wait. Aren't I meant to be getting coal? Are you meant to bring up coal as well? Production. Oh. Switch to coal for now. We do have quite a lot of iron. Well, not a lot, but some. These are getting something done. Bunch of deer right there. No one living here yet. None of the children. Oh god, there's 15 children at the moment. Oh, this could be a problem. Yeah, let's speed things up a bit. Wait until it says something's low. Then pause, see what it is, see what I can do. Ay, ay, ay. Logs. I know. Once the forest is up, it won't be as big as a problem. Let's gather this herbalist forester. No resource been put into it so far. Oh, that's a bit of an issue, isn't it? Oh, only 7 buildings are needed? Oh, the quarry must be done. Which means one person comes off that, and one person becomes a stonecutter. Okay. What do trees still need taking down, guys? No homeless just yet. Speed things up a bit. Late spring. Food is not doing the best, but at least they're managing to sustain themselves. The crops are going up. Oh, there's no food? Oh no, there's a bit of food. Oh god. Yeah, now with the huntsman going, should be a bit easier. Logs again. You guys get the darn forest done. Wouldn't be as much of an issue. Oh, you have some logs in there. That's good. Got 3 people working on that thing. 2 on that, and none on that. Okay. A little pain, but oh well. But as soon as someone grows up, or when the children grow up, they can become a builder. And then I can start shifting more to different jobs that actually need more people right now. Like miner and stonecutter. Do I have any steel tools yet? No. They haven't returned with any coal yet. Still 100% remaining. Blimey. It's gonna last a while. And again, I guess it was designed to last a while with 15 people working at it. But at the moment, I can only spare 1 person per job. Let's speed things up a bit for now. Well, hello. What's that? Lock reserve. Either way, I just got a bunch more people. Put you over there. Okay, now I've got a lot of people, a bunch more jobs. Now I've got 3 hunters, which is good. As soon as one of these things down here are done, I'll be putting our people working on it into that one job. I have noticed there's no paths over here. Let's fix that. Because now I've got stone coming from here. Okay. That there. And connect that to there. And I can go there. There we go. And they'll get round to that at some point. Well, the labourer will get round to it. Okay, let's go. So now I've got stone coming in. Slowly. Still getting taken all the way down here. At least I've got the max number of builders on each project. There's no way for them to be ready. Can put down more trees. You still need coal. Might switch it back to iron tools though. Since there isn't anything else coming through. Food's not doing the best. Okay. Making quite a bit of progress. Quarry's up, hunter's hut's going. Got another farm going, harvesters coming in. That's pretty good. We're slow. Logs. Again. Oh, wait for the forester then. I'll save this labourer. To be working one of the other jobs once it's finished. Perhaps they'll actually help get the logs and other things done. Oh, food's gone down. Well, it's going back up. Oh, that's the thing. Do I have homeless yet? I hope not. No. That's good. One more stone and that's ready to be made. That just needs stone now. Okay, what's the low? Food. That's not good. And there's a lot of food in there. The general health of all of the citizens is dropping. Not good. Don't worry, the food will be fine. Oh, there's even more food getting collected. Got some leather in there too. Stone path's almost done. No steel tools yet. Wait, the peps are almost gone completely. Ah, jeez. I've got more labourers. Oh, one of the houses. Another thing's almost finished. Okay, it's finished. Gatherer's hut. Take them off there. And put 4 on there. Okay, that'd be enough to keep that going for now. Hmm. I'm gonna have to get a lot more fields. Oh. Died during childbirth. Oh, that's an issue. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to risk the low resources. First of all, let's expand this area. And put this right here. Now I need more people building. Oh well. The sooner that gets done, the better people's health will become. Hopefully you'll be able to bring in food. Well, I think I should really increase my food limits. Granted, I have never reached it. None of the coal's getting brought back yet. And again, there aren't really a lot of people working on it. Oh, that's the thing. Got another laborer. So, another builder. Okay, after that, I have to build a school. Put other people in here yet? No. People are really cramming into these houses. Maybe for 8 people. It's not too bad. Anyway, just need to leave them to get. Oopsie. Need to leave them to it. Logs are still a little bit of an issue. Late winter. I'm surprised I had any snow. Logs, again. Well, if we got the forester going, we wouldn't be having any log issues. Oops. Not what I wanted. And that should help solve the log issue until got enough people. Well, I've got the foresters going. Anyway, let's speed up. Okay, this doesn't seem to. Oh! This has almost got all its stone. Wow. I didn't realize that was almost done. It only has one person working on it. Oh well, never mind. And yeah, it's got so many people working on the ones over here, yet nothing's going on. Still no one living there. Again, these houses aren't even full yet. Wait, are these guys taking coal? No. Roots, onions. So we've got plenty of food. Too bad that food doesn't count how many's in the houses themselves. Would help. Oh well. Anyway, just need to wait for a little bit longer. Once I got a large amount of stone, I'm gonna start replacing all the homes with stone ones. Luckily, I don't actually have to remove them, just have to click here. Ooh, I got some extra laborers. One I'm building. More people get working on this thing. And on stone cutter, because we need more stone workers. I need that stone. Are there still no coal being brought in? Oh, yeah, yeah. Seriously, guys? Maybe just wait until it's finished. Alright. I still haven't done the stone path in this area, though. And again, there hasn't been a lot of it. Well, there's a bit of stone now being brought to where it's needed. Let's hope it's going to a good place. Not here. It doesn't seem to be on this path. It seems to be going down here. That's none of these 12. That needs only 9. Well, that's a thing. There's stone along here. Collect that stone too. Probably only laborers collect the stuff that I do with that. Well, there's a lot more people doing it. Okay, there's a lot of stone lying around now. There's no reason for them not to have enough. Again, that place is a lot of it. Either way, I need to get the health up. But I still got 2 spots here that need to be made before I even start getting the health needed. Either way, there's a lot of food coming in now. And... oh, there's another laborer available. I'll leave them as a laborer until some stuff gets done. Okay, that seems to be taken back to here, or to be used as that. No idea. What are you doing? No clue. Oh, that's got some more stone. That's good. That's got 1 extra. There's a bunch of stone here, so can you guys kind of bring it down here? You just brought 1. Hey, hey. Once I get a 4th one, I'm going to put them onto mining. Let's keep 3 laborers going at the moment, until some more stuff gets built. Anyway, it looks like I've got an awful lot of logs. Yeah, I do. And food's going right up. Dum-ba-da-dum-ba-di-ya-dum-bum-bum. This is taking a while. Seriously, guys. Why are you only carrying 1? Makes no sense. Whatever. Oh god, I've got 5. I think I'm more people mining and stone cutting. Once these buildings, that the 3 buildings are getting built right now, are done, I'll get an orchard going. To increase food production. Seriously, guys, you need a doctor soon. Not cold. I need to go inside and get warm then. Which is a reason to put things up to stone, because they keep heating better. Oh, who? You, fisherman. Get inside and get warm. It's also why you need a tailor to make warmer clothes. Probably get more work done if they had warmer clothes during the winter. Oh, hello. Herbalist is nearly done. Come on, get it done. You hit it with a hammer once. Okay, you put it over here. Got 6 more points to go. There might be more materials to build this thing. Yeah. Basically, we're getting all the wood from. Anyone gonna come back? Please? Oh, the herbalist place is done. So, take 2 off there, put 2 on there. This isn't done just yet. Ah, it's got all it needs to make steel tools. I don't see any in there though. Oh, now it doesn't. Oh well. Got no foresters yet. Okay, that's weird. Snow just appeared out of nowhere.
Oops.
Now I just gotta wait a little longer for some of this stuff to be done. Come on, guys. Now, Forrester just needs a few more things, and then two of you will be free to do other things. Well, probably to become Foresters yourselves. Well, the number of people grew. Let's get another miner going, so get more coal for more iron tools. Steel tools. Still, Forrester's not done yet. I actually need... tools alone. Why aren't you making anything? Stuff it, switch back to iron since you're not doing anything else. Nyeh. Get those tools made before we run out. One more piece of stone, and it can then be made. Okay. Some stone over here, so I don't know why they're not doing anything with it. We're in the crops again. I think we're in the seventh year now. Wait, are they putting the... Oh, they're putting stone into the path. Oops, forgot about that. Oh well. And into this thing. Nearly got all of the stone it needs. Okay, just waiting. Oh, they're making it now. Good. Can you both get your butts back down there? Yeah, maybe they have to go back for food or something. It seems like I'm not having any food issues anymore, so I don't really have to worry about getting more food in. Which is good. Need a forester place finished. Fuel limit's 200. What if I put that up to 500? That should help out a little. We'll keep the fuel up, and hopefully it'll last throughout winter, which I don't think I've been having any issues with that so far. Or lately. Oh, Forrest is done. Oopsie, don't need five. I want extras. Now go get us more wood. Yeah, the Forrest is just regrowing right back. Just what I want to happen over here. I want these trees to regrow now. Cover this entire area. I do need to make a school though. I want more houses. Meh. Taking its time. Then again, I don't even have a third of the people I need on mining and stone cutting. I guess once I got this done, I'll be able to start it. How many physicians do I need? Oh dear. What are we low on? Logs. That's what the foresters are for. I guess there wasn't really a lot of logs in that area to begin with, so that's why there isn't much there. Well, it's almost got all its stone, because this place is almost finished. The main problem is building too much of stone. Wait, oh yeah, no more wood. Oh, that could be an issue for tools. Hmm. 99% remaining. Yeah, that's the thing. I can turn you back to iron. Oh, it's going winter again? Well, luckily I've got enough food. Still not enough stone. Any good old? Oh, stone keeps appearing up there. Why did they just walk up there? Why did they use the stairs? And again, that's just so you pull the stone up. Oh well. Boarding house in use? No. Again, I guess because that's only got two people. Yeah, how many people can I have? Hold on, let's calculate this. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 homes. I can have 72 people before I start needing to build more homes. That's quite good. But once I have a surplus of stone, I'm going to do something about it. Well, upgrade all these homes into stone ones. If they ever get this thing done. There isn't enough hanging around here. This place has got quite a lot of stuff at it too. Oh, great, that's almost full. Oh, that's a problem. It's got a bit of coal, a bit of iron. All they need is wood now. Which is something these buggers down here should be getting. Going quick enough. Early spring. 8th year. 40 people. Ooh. Put one in each of those. So now a quarter. Well, a third of both miners and stonecutters. Will you ever do this one? Again, there's still a few more stone paths to be done. But no one's bringing the stone up. Like, seriously, there's a lot of stone here. No one's taking it. Hey, no, well, never mind. There's only like one child left. You guys need to get a lot more children going. Because we're nowhere near capacity. Okay, we are beyond half. Well, 50%. Let's build another house, so we'll be at 50%. But we don't have the stone. I put a school around here. Hello, little dear. Still need 11. Yeah. Oh, the path's almost done. Oh, health is going up. That's good. Once this guy's ready, it'll go up even more. There's an awful lot of food in there now. Cool. Looks like I don't have to worry about food anymore. Oh, and all the path's done. Which means stone should be coming straight here, which only needs 5 more. That's good. There we go. Now I can build. And then I'm gonna get a tailor made. And then a school. And then 10 more homes. Well, one more home so I have 10 overall. I make one more home. Then I make a tailor, a school, then another 10 homes. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Okay, done. Close that. Build us off. One person in there. Okay. Need another home down. That'll go there. Get to the path. To them. I This is schoolhouse. That can't fit there, but could fit nicely in here. Just need another bit of stone first. And then this can go there. Because there's enough space, I can't put another house in. Ah, there's a bit of wasted space there. Oh well. In fact. No, that's definitely not fitting in here. Ah. I am going to need another one at some point. You know what? I think a good one to be placed would be down here. Oh. Two entrances? Why are they both faced the same way though? Ooh. That works. Kind of. Put that one there. And then I'll just stick this here. Okay, that seems like good areas. Don't really need the extra home or the school yet, but why not? Granted, I don't really have enough people. I've only got one person to act as a builder, and one person remains as a laborer. Ooh. But for now, I'm going to end this one here, and we'll get back to it some other time. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.